the said Richard Perry Loving being a white person and the said Mildred Dolores Jeter being a colored person did unlawfully and feloniously go out of the state of Virginia for the purpose of being married in the District of Columbia on June 2nd, 1958, and afterwards returned to and resided in the County of Caroline, State of Virginia, cohabitating as man and wife against the peace and dignity of the Commonwealth.
How do you plead?
I promise you, if there was heat, it'd be on, honey. All right. Use the talcum powder, that helps.
Hi. You'd like a cabin? Preferably with a private bath.
Cabins went 2 days ago, but I do have 2 spaces in the bunkhouse.
Great.
I mean, would you like your kitty cat to be used as bait? You have 3.5 pounds of crayfish. I need 3.5 pounds of crayfish.
What the hell is going on?
I was telling them they're too little to eat, and we have a strict no return policy.
What difference does it make what I want them for? These are the babies of a species. You judge a culture on how it treats its children, right? They were hatched one day and then raised to be murdered the next. And I'm talking about one of the most sophisticated nervous systems in the world. It's like us, the dolphins, then them.
$100.
You know, anyone who's going fishing today is probably come and gone. How about a markdown?
I don't give a shit.
Tell us for real.
I've got 5 kids too, and there's something about her. She's talking to me, and nobody talks to me.
Help you?
Take you to Mexico?
A lot of cities in Mexico.
Tampico, Leon. Next bus to Mexico, whatever that is.
Beaumont to Monterey, transfer in Nuevo Laredo.
Sounds like a winner.